Here's a song from 1954. I'm no K-star, but I wear a bra anyway. What the heck? But I'm going to give you a shot at it. It's a song that I actually had a number one country record on in the 60s. It's called Bonaparte's Retreat.
Met the girl I love in a town way down in Dixie beneath the stars up above. She was the sweetest girl I ever did see. So I held her in my arms and I told her of her many charms. I kissed her while the guitar played the Bonaparte's Retreat.
Red car!
Just held her in my arms.